Hello and good evening, everybody. I'm continuing on with my Let's Play again today. Let's see, what are we packing? Sniper? Yeah, that'll do. Gonna go do, finish up all of the assassination missions tonight, and then go get my rep up by doing some buddy missions. The more rep, the more your enemies are scared of you, so it helps. Oh, and fatal mistake, forgot to start the timer. Whoops. There we go. Cut this one off at 14, just in case. I've probably got about a minute of footage in already, which I just need to check away with the intro. It was a bit floppy. God damn it. Apparently the seat has gone into my chest. Oh no, that was the bonnet flying back into my throat. Could have been worse. I don't know how to get rid of this now. Fuck me.
How did I, asshole?
I really need to get that Mac 10 battery. Yeah, I heard all that before. Head twitchy, motherfucker. I'm taking the Jeep as my favourite mode of transport so far, since it's got doors that actually protect you from bullets. Oh great, I can't see where the fuck I'm going. Looks like I'm going to be forced to ditch the old Jeep if I can't see the map. I get the vehicle so they can't follow me. God damn it. Not really having much luck with vehicles today. I should keep my eyes on the bloody road. Drive down to the airport, knock off this guy. Hope we don't get hit by an RPG passing through here. Take the shortcut through the town. I think we will. Pretty easy, they put a few bullets in the old car though. Sorry. Boss visit this buddy here a couple of times in the Let's Play. I'm just doing things I like to do, to be honest. I'm not really... When I think I'm ready, I'll just finish up the story. Which is probably when I'm done with the assassination missions and get all the buddy level up to 10. So they're all up at 10, they can pretty much, if the main buddy gets killed or if the side guy gets killed, like, I can have someone there instantly to replace him. Sounds kind of bad, but it's true. Take out that safe house and head to the airport and try to assassinate this guy. Don't know why I said try, not to kill him, so head to the airport and assassinate this guy. Just pop a bullet in their brain and they just fall over. We'll probably turn into more or a massive fuck up on the end of the line after. You know, go murder everything that fucking moves, like always. Like him. And him. Take out this car here first. Keep thinking you got a lead target. There's the gunner. There's the driver. Was it whiz past their head? Bullet. Where that bullet come from I did not see. Try and scare the bodyguards away, then move in. keep going for that damn car. That guy down there's wounded. I think, maybe. I wonder if I could spit an RPG that far. Must have got most of the guards then. What happens if I chop? Ow. Okay, that makes sense. Break something that's flammable, that kind of makes sense, it's gonna burn. Bodyguard, so I must have pinged him. Spike too soon. How could you miss at that range? Ow. Flames hurty. More diamonds. Should have enough for that Mac 10 now. Ooh. Hope that car I was after didn't go bang. Ah, when in doubt, we'll take this one. Still more assassination missions. Just in case I did go a minute over time.